Meka here with me, who is a mini Aussiedoodle joining me for the 2-week boarding training. Mika's owners say that she knows commands, but she ignores when she gets outside and they try to bring her in. It kind of turns into catch me if you can. They also just say that her obedience is not great around distractions. So let's see what she'll do for me today. Sweetheart. Meka, down. 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 Good job. Good girl. All right. As you guys can see, her commands were not really there. She does offer a sit, but it's not very solid once you start moving around. And sometimes when she is a little confused between sit or down, she kind of just starts offering whatever she wanted. She offered a down when I asked for a sit. So over the next 2 weeks, we're going to work on really clarifying all her commands for her and getting them really solid around distractions. I really look forward to showing you guys her progress over the next 2 weeks.